sleep, where the angels fear to tread. She wakes quietly, there's not a wrinkle in her bed. She puts on her makeup like Anne did in the past, and she walks like an angel coming back. And who would believe it? So precious and so rare, that she would embrace me. I'm so ragged and so bare, and destitute and unaware. She held my tired hand, and she held from the sky. She found some light.